stop. Do not keep watching this video unless you're prepared to improve your life. And the only way of improving your life is by improving your mood. Just think about it. Your mood dictates your experience in any given moment. You can improve your experience here on life by improving your mood. And you can do that with diet. You can do that with the food you eat. If you eat great food, you're gonna experience a great mood. And if you eat crappy food, you're gonna be in a crappy mood. So that's the first thing I want you to understand. Food is mood. The second and final thing I want you to understand is life force. Life force is what's keeping these plants alive right now. It's what's keeping me and you alive right now. Now, I'm sure you'd agree that you and I both wouldn't have any life force left in us if we were burned to death. And same goes for food. If you cook the food too high, you will remove all of the life force. So it's vital. If you want to get any life force out of your food, you gotta make sure it has it in it to begin with. If you ask any long-term raw fooder what benefits they've experienced after eating 100% raw for an extended period of time, I'm sure they'll tell you a ton. You're gonna have way more energy, have way smoother digestion, have way clearer skin, have a way sharper mind, and have way better moods eating a raw food diet. You start to feel the way nature intended you to feel, light and alive. But if you're like most newcomers to a raw food diet, you might have a hard time just wrapping your head around how to master everything. You might be wondering, what kind of food should I eat? How much of it should I be eating? And how to make sure you're getting enough nutrients and proteins and fats and carbohydrates? And what about supplements like B12? And it's not always easy to find this information out because scattered across the web are various articles written by mostly non-vegans and non-raw fooders, people who aren't even doing the diet. They're the ones giving advice for how to do it. But why would you want to take raw food advice from someone who's not even eating fully raw? You wouldn't. So I did the work myself. Put in 8 years into eating a raw food diet, and I've just finished writing a brand new book called The 7 Secrets of Raw Food Success. And I want to give you a free copy because it explains everything. And the reason I call them secrets is because most people don't know about these things. Only the long-term fruitarians, only the long-term raw vegans know this stuff. But I want everyone to know this stuff so everyone can succeed. And I want to give everyone who wants to improve their lives with raw food a free copy of the book. Please just promise me that you won't go another day on the raw food diet without first knowing these 7 secrets. If you really want to improve your life using the power of raw food, go ahead and click the link below and we'll send you a free copy of the 7 secrets to raw food success.